For centuries, humanity has been fascinated by the idea of Eden, a paradise on Earth. Scientists have attempted to pinpoint its location using clues from religious texts and archaeological evidence. The Book of Genesis hints at four rivers converging in Eden, with the Tigris and Euphrates being among them, leading experts to examine the Mesopotamian region. However, others speculate Eden may reside metaphorically in our genes, a symbol of human origin and ancestral shared memory. Advances in genetics trace human roots back to Africa, suggesting an entirely different Eden. The pursuit to find Eden scientifically fuels debates about history, identity, and origins. Ultimately, the essence of Eden transcends its physical search, inviting reflection on the universal human yearning for peace, harmony, and a deeper connection with existence itself.